Rog here from the news desk with the latest headlines. The European Central Bank hints more stimulus could be in the works, which has seen European stocks jump overnight by around 2%. In local news, will the awesomely awesome Monique manage to get out of bed and over to my place by 6 to 6:30 a.m. this morning? Only time will tell. Stay tuned for the 6 o'clock news bulletin. Channel 69 News, first of the last and last of the first. Peace, mofos.